right, guys, this is how you clear your cache. You go to settings right here. And it's going to pull up this screen. I'm going to go over here to apps. I'm going to pull up that. I'm going to go over to Xbmc. I'm going to click that. And then right here, see it says 63.28 megabytes. I'm going to hit clear cache right there. Now it's down to 12 kilobytes, and that's how you clear it. And hit the back or E button now to go back to the front page. Then I'm going to go watch TV again.